a little different. It's structured a little different. Last year, we had some great players, but we weren't very deep.
We have a lot of talent coming in, and I mean, probably more talent than we had last year, as looking at depth and everything. Like, we had a lot of high-end scoring, but I think we're going to be better rounded right now, so I'm pretty excited for that.
Cooper Lamb, Ty Johns, especially Stu Hepburn, Sean Gibbons, that's our captainship. And so there's going to be a lot on their shoulders to really kind of lead and guide the team and, you know, be strong.
Looking forward to playing a little more of a leadership role, and he's just some of the young guys, the ins and outs of the play.
The vets come in and they're amped up. The freshmen are a little nervous, but some of our freshmen are a little bit more seasoned compared to like some kid coming out of high school. So there's a lot of expectation, and we've already told the guys, you know, that we need to perform right from the start just to set, you know, set the pace for us and go through the season.
I haven't played at this level of hockey yet, so I've been playing around with all these guys in the ice so far. It's been good. It's really opened up my mind to what can happen, so
yeah,
it's been good so far.
I think the biggest thing is that we're learning stuff from day one this year, stuff to do on the ice, systems and stuff like that. Years past, we waited way too long, so just starting from day one will be beneficial for us.
My sister goes to school at Utah.
Oh, yeah.
I know a couple people on Weber, BYU, and Utah, so playing those teams will be fun.
That'll be
I can't wait.
I'm very excited. It's been a long off season, just preparing to go and get back out there and play some hockey.
It'll be nice to get some intense games. Hopefully there'll be some good crowds and be ready for our home game by the time we get all those done.
This year we've got some great players, but we're deep. I mean, it's tough to replace a Brian Gibbons and a Jordan Kerr.
Yeah.
But I believe, honestly, we are deeper, which will help us. You know, that will help us put more pressure on the other team.
I think that pretty much anybody could be a leader. And, I mean, if everyone's leading, it makes it that much better of a team. You have that much more, I guess, skill going into it.
I like this group of guys. All these guys, some of them know a lot, but like the 10 rookies that are coming in, none of us know each other. So coming in, everybody's just getting to know each other. I like the vibe. It's really nice.